In the Great War, man-made communication systems were still unreliable. Therefore, dogs and pigeons were used extensively to send messages. Two sides compete to use messenger pigeons to call for artillery barrages on enemy positions. When the game starts, the first pigeon will be located somewhere on map. Find the pigeon before the enemy, carry it to a safe location, write the message, then release the pigeon. Release the pigeon, you must be out in the open. Once a message is sent, artillery will ring to the enemy. If the soldier carrying the pigeon is killed, the pigeon can then be picked up by one. If a pin is released by the enemy, you can shoot it down to avoid being shelled. The side that calls in the required number of artillery strikes wins, but if the timer runs out, that has directed the most artillery strikes wins.
We have released Pigeon. Pigeon delivered our message. We need to deliver more Pigeon. Location. We have picked up the pigeon. losing objective Duff. In his room.
We have taken objective Edward.
Stand back.